Alrighty guys, we're gonna do cold rounds next. This is Doom 64, 100% secrets slash kills, the ultimate guide. Right off the bat, let me do my save. And then this one, there's only one secret. I'm not sure if I should put this for the tips and tricks. In a way, we can actually snipe the Rocknotron from here, get him out of the service as soon as we go down. Damn it. Okay. Kind of running out of ammo, dude. I wasn't lying when I said that ammo's kind of scarce in the first few levels of this. And then ammo starts to become abundant. Oh, man, it's not even hitting. I'm not just wasting my ammo. Calm down, dude. I killed him. Not you. The freaking imp wants to take all of the glory. Alright, so I think we can. Nah, it's gonna be really hard to snipe this guy from there. Oh wow. So many damn fireballs, Jesus. I don't know why they give you sunglasses in this level. It's not even that dark. Yeah, straight up, it's not even that dark. Okay, let's snipe this Rocknotron. see. Think. We'll just ignore the Hell Knights that there for the meantime. Ah, stop moving, damn it. We're not gonna get the number ability yet. Gonna clear up some stuff first. Gonna get some of the a key over here. As soon as we get the other key, then we'll get the number ability. Okay, then. Oh, there's gonna be a Hell Knight here. Okay, I'll reuse that rocket ammo. There is a key that should spawn.
Thank you.
get the secret later on. Still doesn't spawn. I'm trying to remember here. I think there's an opening for one of the switches over here. Open sesame. No. To remember here. There's should be another switch. Okay, there we go. I was trying to find it. Should be that one, the red key. Alright, before we get the red key for sure, this one, they're gonna spawn much stronger enemies, so we're gonna get this one. Oh my god. Yay. That by accident. Oh my god, really? Fucking hell, there was another one? Damn, dude, sneaky bastard. I knew it! Fucking knew it. Fucking assholes wanna scare me, dude. I guess as soon as you kill all of the Kako demons, they have to deal with the pain elementals. Should be another one over here, I think. Oh yes, this lab, this part. So we gotta follow this pattern. 1, 2, 3. Wait, let me see. Memorize them. Just look at the horns, I guess. Then there's 1, 2. That one should be the one. Okay, the one separate. Yeah, that one. It should open up for the blue key as soon as you get it right. Before we get the blue key, we're gonna get all the head points, and then we're gonna run as fast as we can towards the stairs. Come on, Hell Knight, shoot the fireball, damn it. Yeah, hell yeah. Ooh, I got the last hit, man. Screw you, Hell Knight. I was the one that won. Yeah, I got that last hit. Let's see here. I feel like there's still a few enemies left. Aside from the ones over here. Alright, let's hope they can do demon in fighting. Come on, Arachnotron, shoot the... Okay, this is not gonna work. Fucking hell, dude. I got really hammered in this level. Maybe because I just ate a lot and I'm not probably concentrating as much as I should have. There should be no excuses nonetheless. Bunch of hearts at the end. Okay. Now we're gonna go for the secret to get that supercharge. Let's get that health. I feel like there's a still a few enemies left. Check if there should be any imps. If you hear any groanings, if you hear any demon groanings, then there should be a lost soul somewhere. Or a pinky demon. Okay, that's the only secret. And I forgot to get the goggles. I mean, they're kind of useless, dude. In all reality. Let me get the armor over here in the beginning. Shit, I should have got the armor bonus. Fuck. Okay, that's about it. Bullets, bullets. I think, let me see. There should be some bullets. Ah, maybe. Yeah, you can open. You can actually lower that. I forgot that you can do that. Let me check if there's any bullets here. Or rocket box, rocket ammo. You see, there's shotgun shells there, but I'm already full. Let's just hit the hay, man. I guess 100 shells is all that matters for me right now, because next level is what I'm gonna use the most in the beginning. That was pretty much Cold Grounds, my favorite level for the new chapter. Took a while because I was just going back and forth. Wretched Bats, that level, dude, it's no joke. It's kind of, I think it's in terms of hardness, it's like there's a part where it is really hard, but other than that, like it starts kind of slow in the beginning, but it picks up. So see you guys in the next one.